Next up, we'll look. Okay, I'm not sure what my zoo matchup looks like. So I might hope that it's Reno Lock. Reno Lock should be okay. I got heaps of burst. Okay, we're gonna start with a Knife Juggler, I feel. Unless there's a one drop, in which case it's shielded. Okay. Divine Favor, so good. If this is Reno, I can empty my hand. Divine Favor for reloading. This is gonna be so good. Please, no Dark Bombs. Ooh, no Dark Bombs. Very good start. Very good start. Quality can't be bad either. Can't be bad. This is Reno, and I suspect that it is. Quality could be good. Could be good. Yeah, tap again. Go, go, go! Tap! Tap till you're dead! Tap till you're dead, which won't take long. I have options now. Let's just go mini bot. Egg can wait. Boom. Take it! Take it and like it! You can drop a Molten Giant, I don't care. Oh shit. That hurts. That was brutal. But my opponent extremely low in the life totals. Man. Stole my Knife Juggler? Rude. Screw it. Just go face. Just go face. Don't blink. Don't blink. Just go face. We've almost got this. So no coin. So I'd have to kill next turn. I could top deck Leader, right? And kill. It's possible. So my opponent really wants to play a minion, have it shoot when the Divine shielded. Heal spots. Okay. Okay. So I'm gonna have to go for some trades. Maybe I just kill Knife Juggler? I could kill Knife Juggler and Antique Heal, but that's probably okay. And leave an egg on the table. It's gonna be difficult to activate the egg after the Direwolf Alpha is traded with, but we don't need to worry about that just yet. We're gonna Divine Favor a million cards. That's the plan. That is the plan. We need to reload, reset, get that burst ready to go. Okay. Divine Shield Mana Ruby Egg. I do draw an extra card if I do so. That's kind of funny. All right. All right, you got it. You got it. Give me a million cards. Give me the consecration. I would like to see it. Okay. Didn't find a consecration. It would have been great. Would have been so good. But I can't complain with this lot. Oh, I can complain. I got two qualities in my hand. Nah, it's fine. It's fine. We're gonna make magic. Magic with this hand. My opponent's hardly threatening me at this stage. And Leroy. Leroy's gonna close it out. I feel it in my bones. Maybe Leroy plus Wolfrider for the 9 damage burst? Could be good. Okay, let's roll. It's a touch awkward. I really wanted to equality this turn. Now it's really difficult to do so. So I might still just equality this turn. It's expensive, but It's really the best option, I feel. And we'll just take down Lotheb. Next turn, I'll be able to clear things out with Knife Juggler pretty easily on my way through. I just don't want to play these just yet. And I've got a second equality, of course. Back to a 0-2! Do I care? Do I care? Oh, tap. You know you want to tap. Okay. It's a bunch of stuff. Car. So we're going to play out our things. And then probably just go face. Well, that's Knife Juggler doing some nice work, buddy. So, 9, 9, 9, 9. If my opponent taps, could put me in a position where I can just kill. Although, no, I've got Lepinome, so if my opponent's effectively at 10, we are representing lethal. And a Hellfire doesn't change the math. You want to tap? You want to tap? You want to tap? Didn't tap. So I can play Wolf Rider. Quality Consecrate Wolf Rider. No, I don't want to run out Leroy. I want to keep that hidden. If my opponent smells it, they can put up their defenses, gain some life, taunt. So I think. Do I want to consecrate? No, I want to hold on to it with a quality. Maybe I quality this turn? I can Equality Consecrate and play Wolf Rider. That doesn't suck. That does not suck. Alright. Does make me a little soft to taunt. And by a little, I mean extremely, but I will be able to Divine Favor, maybe? I don't know. Just representing lethal is a good place to be. Alexstrasza. Sheet. No. Don't do this to me. All right, well, we can shrink Alexstrasza. That's good. Still in this. Still in this. Dealing 15 is going to be a nightmare, though. At least I'm not in danger of dying this turn. Wow. The lucky four. The lucky four. I've got 8 damage in hand. So I can play Reroy. Reroy Lotheb and hope for the best? No, I need to kill something. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Oh God. So I have to send Leroy into one of these things? No. Ah. It's the only way I stay alive. One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh God. I shouldn't have blown that consecration. Ah. Feels so bad. Looks bad. Looks bad. I have a second consecration. Man, I drew so many cards, but for nothing. For nothing. That Alexstrasza. Ugh. Alright, whatever. Whatever. Alright. So that brings aggro to about 50%. So time to switch decks. Switch it up.